If someone has betrayed the taxpayers, are they entitled to taxpayer dollars for the rest of their life?
Why you're paying the pensions of prisoners guilty of corruption, Thursday at 10.